Hooray for SpongeBob and Patrick!
Now, where were we?
Wait, Dennis! Look out behind you!
That's it! I'm through messing around! See you later, fools!
Goodbye!
After many adventures, our heroes arrive back home. But it is a much, much different place from the one they left. Where there once was rolling green fields and bustling city streets, there is now Planktopolis, a city as dark and twisted as the heart of its teeny tiny ruler. All of Bikini Bottom's familiar faces are now covered by unfashionable mind-controlling buckets. And perhaps most horrible of all, King Neptune is at the Krusty Krab too, preparing to fry Mr. Krabs. Bikini Bottom's only hope rests with a small yellow sponge and a pink sea star. Can they survive the dangers of Planktopolis? Ooh, let us hope so.
Come out, wherever you are! On the path!
These just ooze macho. These just ooze macho.
Wall jump ahoy!
we're men. These just ooze macho. We're men, boing. Yeah.
You're too late, SpongeBob. King Neptune is already at the Krusty Krab, too. He's all set to fry crabs, and there's nothing you can do about it.
We'll just see about that.
I'd love to stay and chat, but I've got a show to catch. Plan C, I love you.
You won't get away with this, Plankton!